And Talent Search Season 2 Top 10 Finalists ang mga dancers natin. Yes. Oh, at syempre, diba? This time ay I'm sure gusto na makilala ng ating mga panauwi ngayong gabi ang ating distinguished panel of judges. But before that,
yes, syempre ulitin po natin bago tayo tumungo sa ating second round. Ito po ang ating criteria for judging for the dance category. We have choreography 60%.
We have the costume, 25%.
At syempre, ang uniqueness, 15% for a total of 100%.
And for our singing contest, we have the voice quality, that is 50%.
Star quality, 25%.
And showmanship, that is 25%, for the love, 100%.
And of course, this time, let's meet our distinguished panel of judges for tonight.
I would like to call in our first judge, founder of the Don Bosco Dance Group. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Albert Sauce. Good evening, sir.
Our second judge is the BDS1 first place winner, Sound Elements band vocalist. We have Ms. Lizelle Pascual Lomotan.
This tends to be recognized, madam.
Ayan. Para
kita
sa camera.
Our next judge is a former member of the La Salle University College of St. Benil dance troupe. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so proud to present to you Mrs. Leia Roa Saus.
Our next judge is a voice coach, a music producer, and a singer. Voice of the Philippines from Team Bamboo, we have Mr. Willie Cordovales.
Good evening, sir. And also our next judge, nako, suki-suki na namin to. One of the great dancers and a whiplash dancer, none other than the very pretty Mr. Cortez.
Yes, si Tulong.
Hello, Mare.
Tulong na, tabang na, tayo. Tatakbo ka bang kapitan? And of course, our next judge is a provincial government employee, a vocalist of a CMOI Capital Band. We have Miss Pinky Tellio.
Good evening, madam. And our next judge is a Binangon and Talent Series 2 resident judge, store manager of Jollibee Binangonan. Napakadami ng pinadalang puro Jollibee. None other than, thank you very much to Mr. Sandy Santilises. Thank you, sir. Naku, lagi akong libre dyan sa Jollibee.
Atat, abot ako walang libre.
Pagpasok ko, wala na ako binabayaran. Pati resibo, binibigay ko sa kanya.
Our next judge is the, an international event specialist. Of course, the first son of Binangon. And ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to Mr. Carlos Ryan Inares.
Good evening, Kuya Ryan. And our next judge is another Binangon and Talent Series 2 resident judge, a husband of Mr. Ria Inares, the very handsome, none other than Mr. Mark Rifle.
And of course, she is the Serenity Foundation President, SPE Chairperson, and of course, the first daughter of Binangonan, our Chairman of the Board of Judges. Siyempre, we have Ms. Ria Inares.
Yes. Candidate lang po niya. Candidate lang po niya ang kanyang father. Ayan, samantala. At siyempre ngayon, friends, bago ko ipakilala at bago magsalpukan ng ating mga galing na singers at dancers ngayong gabi, ay gusto ko munang makita kung sino ba ang kasama mo dyan sa baba.
Oo, eto na, partner. Hindi ko lang sila masyado makita. Nasaan po ang supporters ng Barmak All-Stars? Ah, eto na, dito pala. Kuya, makikita ba ako dito? Asan ang Barmak? Asan po ang mga parents ng Barmak All-Star? Kayo po? Ah, eto! Wait lang, ah.
Nasaan na?
Diyos ko.
Nasaan siya?
Ito, syempre, hinga natin silang good luck message.
Wow!
Halika rito, Madam Tayuka.
Ito si Madam.
Ayun, doon tayo.
Tanong mo kung magkano kilo ng talong.
Oo, hello, Mami. Isa ba sa mga dancers ay anak mo o supporters ka?
Pinsan ko po yun.
Pinsan, ano ang gusto mong ibigay na mensahe sa Barmak All-Star ngayong gabi?
Sana po galingan pa nila, tapos mag-focus lang po sila sa ginagawa nila.
Okay, ayan. So, back to you, partner.
Okay, thank you very much, MJ. Galingan pa nila at mag-focus sila. Kaya naman po, ladies and gentlemen, once again, for the second salvo, ito na po, to the tune of Anak, we have Barmak All-Star!